Everyone, welcome to Geet and Learning. Today we're going to learn about the conservation of plants and animals. Okay, so first of all, we're going to know what is conservation. What is conservation? Conservation is nothing but to protect or to preserve something. Okay, to preserve something. So in this chapter, we're going to know how plants and animals are preserved or protected in a particular area. Okay, so first of all, before starting, we're going to know what is biodiversity. What is biodiversity? Okay, biodiversity, we already learned in previous section, biodiversity. What is biodiversity? Biodiversity is nothing but the variety of organisms living together in a particular area. Bio is nothing but the living, the organisms. Diversity is nothing but the varieties. So biodiversity refers to the varieties of organisms living in a particular area. Okay, so in this biodiversity, there are combination of two: abiotic and biotic. Okay, biotic and abiotic. Abiotic and biotic organisms living together. What is biotic? Biotic is nothing but all the non-living organisms. Non-living organisms. What does biotic mean? Biotic means living organisms. Okay, living organisms. So, as we can see in this picture, the varieties of plants and animals living in the earth, whole system is known as biodiversity. Okay? So, abiotic and biotic organisms living together in a particular area or in our surrounding is known as biodiversity. Okay? Flora and fauna. Okay? What is flora? Flora and fauna. Okay, what is flora and fauna? As we can see, flora and fauna. The flora is nothing but the group of living plants in a particular area. Okay, group of living plants in a particular area is referred flora. For example, as we can see, in West Bengal, Sundarbans. Sal is very famous over there, sal tree. So that is a flora of the Sundarban, the plant. The next is fauna. Fauna is nothing but the group of animals in a particular area. A group of animals in a particular area is known as fauna. For example, leopards or maximum lions in a panchmahi, what is flora and fauna. So this type of organisms, this type of plants and animals has to be cared of. So how we should take care of them? How we can care of them? So there are few environmental techniques by which we can take care of our animals. First one is nothing but wildlife sanctuary. Wildlife sanctuary is nothing but wild means the animals which are present in the jungle, which lives in the jungle. Wild animals, wildlife sanctuary. So in this protection, in this conservation, what happens, the wild animals is kept in a habituated area, I mean in the jungle itself, and in from the jungle human being take care of them. Okay, they protect from like hunting or other any diseases like caused by them, any natural disasters. Okay, in their habituated area they live. If a lion is live in a jungle, in a forest, so they live in a forest, the forest itself, but the human, the sanctuary allows to protect them so that they can live peacefully and prevent hunting from the hunters. Okay, next is our wildlife sanctuary, next is our biosphere. Biosphere. Biosphere reservoir. What does reservoir means? Reservoir is nothing but to reserve something. So biosphere reservoir is nothing but plants and animals are biosphere. Here, reserve the plants and animals so that they can protect for the longer. Here, we take animals and plants in a suitable area and give everything, every food and healthy, anything, whatever they are habituated of, we give them so that they can live for the longer. So, in this reservoir, we can protect the plants and animals. Next is our wildlife sanctuary biosphere. Next is our national parks. So, national parks are nothing but it is artificial. So it's artificial, like it is a parks where animals and plants kept in a particular area and human being gave them feedings and take care of everything. Any diseases caused by the animals, they can take care of. It's like a zoo. National parks like a zoo. Everything. If a lion is live in a jungle, they will recreate a surrounding as a jungle. It won't be jungle, but the human being create a surrounding as a jungle, and lion used to be kept there. Okay, that is that type of areas is called national parks. In over that, that national parks.